at the ATV Expeditions Youth Unlimited Halifax Rally. The Sherp's ready to go. Who do we got inside?
Brett.
Jesse.
Cruzan.
They are in for a trip, let me tell you. This thing is fun to drive, fun to ride in. Got the commander ready to go. Finally, after about 11:30 last night, I got it all put back together. We got sport low in it. Got the new tires on. The oil's changed. Haven't reset the maintenance light yet. That's the only thing I have left to do. Nothing major. We've got a pretty good turnout. We got 35 bikes, and they're all waiting for me. So let's get going. So it didn't take long. We're just up the rail bed here a bit, and we got our first breakdown. Who do we got here?
Tyler.
And he's got clutch issues already. Hopefully it's not a Can-Am 800 issue, because I got basically the same motor.
Well, you should watch him do that.
Yeah, that's right, exactly.
This is a little harder to do.
A little bit harder, yeah, slightly. So anyway, we're going to get this fixed up, and we're going to continue on down the trail.
Yeah.
I'm back, yeah.
You're good now?
Did you hear that?
No, I didn't. Okay, sounds good. Jeff, I bet you stayed right in that water hole, didn't you? Yeah, I've made that mistake before. Jeff's stuck.
Jeff's stuck?
He went right in that big mud hole. That big water hole. What's that? Okay, perfect, thanks. I said, yeah, I've made that mistake before. All good?
Trying
not to fall over. That didn't take long.
Get notified when I put up more content.